And investigators are working to figure out what led to a man getting shot dead outside an Arden Arcade business. That person was found dead this morning on Marconi Avenue. Detectives have not released a motive or suspect information.